It's a great day for racing here at Le Castellet, and the drivers are making their final preparations on the grid. Let's hope for a thrilling contest then, here at the French Grand Prix. The Circuit Paul Ricard then, a 3.6-mile track, 25 miles east of Marseille. 15 corners here, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, with the main overtaking chance expected going into Turn 8. Top speeds today should be around 205 miles per hour.
Position. Stopping this lap. Release. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. This is your final lap of the race.